I know they're still singing my music, which is make me feel even more happy. And my commitment is to give everything in the pitch, like I did before, like I do it all the time.
Sir Alex Ferguson was the key. I remember when we played against Manchester, I was in Sporting Lisbon. And for me, Sir Alex Ferguson is like a father in football for me. He helped me a lot. He teach me many things. And in my opinion, of course, he had a big role because the relationship that we had, we keep in touch all the time, and it's unbelievable person, and I really like it, him a lot, and he was the main key for me to be in the position that I am, that I signed for Manchester United.
Yes, guys, and that is some part of Cristiano's first interview at Manchester United. He truly is speaking a lot of things, and if you can get a chance to hear him, I hope you can enjoy it. He's speaking about Sir Alex Ferguson, he's speaking about why he returned to Manchester United, and truly, I hope you can enjoy it. So please subscribe, like, comment, and share. Don't forget to notification on for my daily update. Ciao, guys. Enjoy my daily video. Peace out.